8 January 2024, 1840. Aharon Barak is Israel's choice of judge for genocide case in UN Court. Aharon Barak, a retired Israeli Supreme Court president, fought the government's judicial overhaul plan, but it chose him for the panel hearing a case against it in a United Nations court. January 2024 World Israel.